Okay, team, we have an emergency job to do.
Great!
What is it, Bob?
We have to fix a broken water pipe. If we don't, people won't have any water to make tea.
Or take a bath when they get home from work.
No baths! Great!
Not everybody likes being as mucky as you, Muck. We'll need one of those pipes, some traffic cones, and my pneumatic drill.
Mr. Bentley is going to meet us there, Bob.
Okay, Wendy. Scoop, Muck, and Lofty, you can come with us now. All right, everybody.
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so.
Hello, Spud. What are you doing?
I don't have anything to do, Travis.
Of course you do, Spud. You're a scarecrow. You should be in Farmer Pickles' field, scaring crows.
Oh, but that's what I do every day. I want to do something different. Hey, Travis, want to play a game?
I can't, Spud. I've got lots of jobs to do for Farmer Pickles. I don't have time to play.
Oh, see? Everybody has something interesting to do except Spud.
Oh, hello, Bob. Hello, Wendy. Goodness, that was quick. Here's the key for the stopcock.
Great. Thanks, Mr. Bentley.
Now, let's see. Phase one, turn off the water.
But how can we do that, Bob? The water's underground.
Don't worry, Scoop. There's a special faucet so the water can be turned off to make repairs. And it should be around here somewhere.
Here it is, Bob.
Good job, Wendy. That should do it.
Phase one, complete.